could you help us with, this is our meeting, we have our meeting every morning.
Can you help us with our starting?
Between 8:30 to decide what we should talk about.
Okay.
What should we talk about?
So what should we talk about 9 o'clock? What is the pressing issue?
But the most important issues are services to citizens.
No, come on, seriously.
It's interesting. They're not interested in snow removal?
I talked about snow removal for half an hour?
No, no, not half an hour. But Andrew said very clearly, no, Andrew said the snow is coming.
It is coming. So is Christmas, but not right away. No. We have something that people would be interested in.
Should we talk about the 0.05 alcohol limit? Are thinking of dropping it?
I think people are really concerned now, and more people don't drive their cars if they drink alcohol. So you can make maybe 15 minutes on that.
15 minutes. What about the balloon boy? How much should I do on the balloon boy?
But the balloon boy is a farce. It's a farce. So you can, if you want to, have fun.
An hour, hour and a half?
No. 15 minutes at the most.
Every 15 minutes?
Yeah.
So they have to have 12 seconds?
No, we heard the fodder, we heard the comments this morning, we heard all that on the news. So you're going to repeat that?
Yeah.
Do you think people will really be interested in the balloon boy?
Yes. So the mayor wants us to do the balloon boy, so.
No, I never said that. I said 15 minutes.
He said 15 minutes.
So now you have another 2 hours in the house.
Okay, no, so that's right. So what do we do for another 2 hours? About the booze and the balloon boy, what else would you like?
The public transit.
Public transit.
That's important.
About your tram? You want to talk about your tram? How long, for an hour and a half?
No.
An hour and a half, he wants about his tram.
A lot of people that listen to you want to know how do we improve the public transit in the West Island.
Okay.
You have that in your price today.
Yeah, they want to know why you don't have a metro going out to the West Island.
Yes.
No, but they're not asking for that. Why do you always come back to that? No,
I'm surprised. Because they live in the West Island, I suppose.
No, they're asking for a rapid link to the Trudeau Airport, and after that rapid link going to the West Island, and they're asking
how long should we talk about the rapid link?
No, you should talk. No, it is important.
How long? 15 minutes for the balloon boy. How much for the rapid link?
I think you can do another 15 minutes.
Everything in 15 minutes. 15.
No, but 15. Then you have people calling in.
Yeah, but we're at 9 to 9:45. We still have to fill up. We have the girl. She's on a special show. 11.
Yeah, okay.
That's already planned. Yeah. So what else should we?
Okay. What? Give me an idea, and I'll tell you if it's a good idea. Okay.
Okay, it's a good idea. We have the balloon boy.
Should we talk about people like dropping their jobs to follow their dreams? Like ask people, have you ever done that?
You have to be happy in life. So to be happy in life, you have to realize your dreams and your hopes and your aspirations. I got another an hour and a half for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
To talk about Richard Bergeron. I would give you quotes if you want. Quotes on Richard Bergeron.
Yes.
He says that he doesn't have the skills to manage a budget of $4 billion. He said that. If you look at his platform.
Yeah, there's half an hour.
At least. If you look at what's in the paper today about public transit, he says it doesn't matter. I'll find the money. He has an operational deficit of $1.3 billion. He says, I'm going to tax the motorists, and I'm going to ask.
Taxing motorists.
That's
what I'm saying. Ask them if they want to be taxed.
That's
a good one. Taxing motorists. I like that.
He's saying that, but he's also saying that the Quebec government will pay. So we've got to be realistic about what.
So you want me to devote an hour and a half to Richard Bergeron?
Hour. No, but I can give you other facts.
Okay.
He says that he runs marathons, but he's so fast that he's afraid to injure himself. So to solve the problem, he smokes. So he thinks
Are you talking about the leader of Pleasure Moment?
Yes.
He's coming in next
week. Oh, that Richard Bergeron.
Yeah.
Yes.
So to smoke is good for his health. Okay.
Yeah.
Citizens,
do you think smoking is good for your health?
No, I
don't
smoke. And he says
Andrew's here too.
Andrew, come in and
Andrew's here often. Okay. Andrew's often here at the meetings as well.
I have another one for you.
Are we getting paid for helping Tommy with his show?
Ask your people. Did Neil Armstrong go on the moon?
Yeah.
Okay? Do you believe that he was on the moon?
Yes, I do. You don't believe it?
No. Richard Bergeron says it's not true.
Oh, really?
We're going to have fun with him.
He says come up with quite a few topics.
He said that
also. Could you come by every other times in the morning? We're usually here between 8 and 8:30. You can call if you can.
But he said
a very good suggestion.
There's more if you want.
Okay. Okay, good. Well, I think that's Andrea Elias.
Hi.
Focus on her. She's Andrew's producer.
Hi,
Andrea. She wants the mayor.
I think we have to go back.
I want to bring the mayor back into our show. Okay.
Thank you very much.
You go for 3 hours now?
Yeah, 3 hours. Now you've done it. Now I can relax and have another coffee.
And that's dope.
Who knows what to do? Yeah, Claude often gives us great coffee.
After his muffin, he's okay.
Yeah.
He eats his muffin.
No, before the muffin, no.
No, I saw him. He was running on the street. He could not do anything without his muffin.
That's the important show. Morning show's the important show.
And that was Backstage.
Then 9 to noon.
With Tommy and
this
Laura.
This is an extended version of Backstage with Tommy and Laura.